I'm going to get Chase Elliott arrested because he tries to pull prank me and Candace for all times.
I know, Bailey. Let's get arrested because he made gets dead meat out me and Candace for no reason. Let's put the French fries.
I'm going to downtown to Megan's house because she is her birthday today. Hey, who put fries in the road? It not was me, someone.
You aren't arrested for putting the road fries.
But officer, it not was me, I did any wrong officer. It was two kids troublemakers, I'm sorry for stop blame to me.
Him don't care about fake two kids troublemakers, stop live to me and will sent to prison and turn you to the teak guys. You are to jail very 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 long time. This is yourself, you will stay here until escape 2099 for big huge long time.
Man, can believe I did any wrong to officer, I can think going to die or nightmare something, this is so mean fault to anyway.
Oh my gosh, what are you doing in jail? Are you okay? What wrong Chase Elliott?
Will, somebody gets arrested me for I'm not put the fries in the road, I'm so sad going to miss NASCAR race car I wish that. Wait a minute, who cause gets me arrested? I was Bailey and Candace did that.
He and she did what? Oh. Thank for tell me the truth Chase Elliott, I will call both his parent right now, thank you Chase Elliott.
Well hello Bailey dad and Candace dad, did you know both did?
Well, Bailey and Candace just gets Chase Elliott arrested no reason, can please ground both him and her. Okay, no problem, bye.
Bailey and Candace gets over here right now. Oh, Bailey and Candace, how dare you get Chase Elliott arrested? You know that he is good guys NASCAR people help the car.
That's it. You are grounded for stupid heck magical you.
Go to ugly stupid face retarded room right now, fucking you Bailey and Candace.
You are the worst Bailey and Candace ever. I wish you be here never you going guys.
Why you guys act like crazy? Are you crazy? No, so go to bed right now.
Wow.